Muy bien.
Hey, what is the best sparring you ever saw Robert in? The best sparring he had? Barrera, Morales, best sparring. Robert? Chicanito, yeah.
Oh, con Chicanito, con Barrera, con Morales.
Very good.
In Los Angeles. Sí, muy bueno sparring.
Yeah. Him and De La Hoya sparring?
De La Hoya.
Did he ever spar him?
Robert, ¿tú nunca sparrías con De La Hoya?
Sí, mucho, un chingo de veces.
Sí, ¿verdad?
And Big Bear, a lot of times.
Con los Ruelas también.
Start,
oh, that's right, what I forgot to say. Gabriel Ruelas was also another one of my...
Ah, he was a champion.
Oh, yeah.
WBC, right?
IBS. We sparred a lot.
Mucho. What was the best...
Hey, you fucking, you're going to start this shit again?
I'm just asking, what was the best sparring? The best?
¿Cuál fue uno de mis mejores sparrings?
No, pues, Gabriel Ruelas hacía muy buenos sparrings.
¿Cuál fue también este con Chicanito Hernández hacíamos
no, con Chicanito Hernández de buenos. Y también...
El Chicanero Mendoza, ¿se acuerda?
Oh,
este güey estaba perro. Chicanero Mendoza, que es un Colombian guy or Venezuelan. That fucker was good too. He was a world champion too.
We have some good sparring.
Muy buenos
sparring.
Cut.
Hey guys, I'm on live. Should I ask him though? Robert doesn't want me to ask.
Nah, do a cut, all right?
Should I start some shit or no?
Entre más buenos fueran mejor.
Sí, era mejor. Cut.
All great fighters. So, if Robert would have fought Pacquiao, who would have won?
Come on, Eddie.
Que si hubiera con Pacquiao. Come on, Eddie.
Who would have won? Would he have a chance?
Dice que quien haya ganado.
¿De qué?
Si Roberto haya peleado.
Mikey Pacquiao would have been better.
Yeah? Si hubiera peleado con Pacquiao, ¿quién haya ganado?
En el tiempo que Pacquiao comenzaba, hubiera estado muy buena la pelea.
But I was already retired.
But that would have been a good fight, he said.
Eli, shut up.
What about him and Mayweather when they both were champions?
Estuvo a punto de hacerse con Mayweather. Sí, sí, la plan. Sí, se habló algo.
Did you just pick everybody over you?
Yeah, no, no. But that picks me over everybody, but...
But he picked Floyd.
Nah.
What about Robert and Marco Antonio Pereira?
I was never... We sparred, but never fought.
Rob, I'm saying, if you did fight...
You're starting shit, Eli. All that shit happened 30 years ago.
He remembers.
So there's no need to even bring it up.
Ya para qué hablar que por si hubiera peleado.
Ya son peleas que no se hicieron, pero hubieran estado muy buenas.
Good fights, that's it, that's all he's answering.
Okay, they would be great fights.
Yeah, they would have.
Eran peleas muy parejas. Muy parejas.
Okay. Salvador Sanchez, what would be the biggest fight for him?
Salvador Sanchez, ¿cuál hubiera sido su pelea más grande?
Probably versus Chávez. Contra Chávez hubiera sido en 130. Hubiera sido un pleitazo Salvador Sánchez contra Chávez.
Oh, pero
¿quién era mayor, Salvador Sánchez o Chávez?
No, Chávez.
¿Chávez es mayor que Salvador Sánchez?
Claro.
¿Usted cree? No.
Yo pienso que sí. No.
¿Por qué fue campeón primero que Chávez? Salvador fue campeón primero que Chávez.
¿Sí?
Sí.
What are you saying, Robert?
A ver si se mira las edades.
Yo no sé, pero...
Who's older?
Yeah, who's older, Chávez or Salvador Sánchez?
Salvador, well, he was 22 and he was really young, with 1983. So maybe by a year or two, because it's close.
I think it's...
Usaba muy bien la distancia, Salvador Sánchez.
Me gustaba mucho Salvador Sánchez.
Mm-hmm.
My dad took me, well, not live, but took me to see Salvador Sánchez versus Wilfredo Gómez. ¿Se acuerda que usted, fuimos yo y usted y Dani a ver la pelea de Salvador okay. Sánchez con Wilfredo Gómez?
He was born
en el auditorio, ahí en Oxnard.
Sí, sí. Yeah. 1962.
Okay.
¿Quién? ¿Quién?
Chávez, tiene 62 ahorita.
62, ¿y Salvador Sánchez? 1962.
Yeah.
God damn.
So Sanchez probably 58, right?
He's,
it's, yeah, or 60. Because he died in 82, 84.
He was born in 1959.
Sí, he was older, Chávez. Sánchez era mayor, 3 años.
¿Era de enero 26?
¿De enero
26? Yeah, born January 26.
He was an Acuario.
Igual que Chávez. Big G, how come you didn't teach Robert to fight like Mike Tyson?
Shut the fuck up, Eli. ¿Que por qué nunca me enseñó a pelear como Mike Tyson?
No, Mike Tyson, él tenía un estilo, o sea, no más agresivo, sin técnica. Él era un peleador muy fuerte, muy movedizo también de cintura, pero puros volados, muy fuerte.
What do you say, Robert? Very strong. He moved, technical.
You know, he just different styles.
But nobody, but Big G, nobody fights like Mike Tyson. Nobody.
Because nobody has that same power that Mike Tyson had, and nobody has the same heart that Mike Tyson had. You know, to have that, you have to have that power. To fight like that, you have to have that power, that fucking heart mentality, you know, like that. He wanted to kill people. That's what he said. He went in there knowing that he wanted to kill somebody. That was his fucking mentality in the ring. To fight like that, you need that mentality.
But it worked for him.
Of course.
Holyfield le ponía problemas porque era más técnico.
He said Evander gave him trouble because Evander had better technique.
One called Monsters, the Menendez brothers.
I've seen that it came out, but I haven't seen
it. Yeah, a new one came out. There was an old one, but a new one came out.
It was good.
By the way, did you hear Big G? Did you see the fight with Ryan Garcia and Devin Haney?
Huh?
Ryan Garcia, Devin Haney, Pelea. Did you watch it?
Ryan Garcia?
What? Yeah. Did he watch a Ryan Garcia Haney fight?
Because he brought like a Ryan Garcia Haney. That's fucking like 6 months ago, Ellie.
Yeah, but maybe he saw it.
No, he did see it.
So what does he think about Haney suing Ryan now?
I don't know.
Ask him, he knows.
Haney está le metió una demanda a Ryan. ¿Qué usted qué piensa de la demanda?
No, yo no me gusta eso porque no debería valerse de eso ya.
He doesn't like that. He shouldn't.
Le está queriendo como cobrar la derrota.
Like trying to
charge. Se lo chingaron y ya.
He got beat.
That's what Bob Arum said.
He got beat and that's it.
Yeah. If that was the case, you would have, like, what, 39 lawsuits for Mikey?
Everybody thinks different, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but that's not the way. So who's your favorite fighter right now, Big G? Who do you like to watch?
Ahorita?
Sí, que le gusta ver.
¿Mucho?
Sí.
Pues, bam. Desde aquí de nosotros.